التوحيد.
التوحيد
هو حق الله على عباده.
This is the right of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala upon His worshippers.
لابد أن يفرد الله بالربوبية والألوهية والأسماء والصفات.
It's a must to single out Allah in His lordship, His and worship of Him and His names and attributes.
مراتب الدين ثلاثة.
And the levels of the religion are three.
إسلام وإيمان وإحسان.
Islam والإيمان وإحسان.
أركان الإسلام خمسة.
And the pillars of Islam are five.
شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله لا معبود بحق إلا الله.
The shahada, the testimony that there is none worthy of worship in truth except Allah.
وأن محمد عبد رسوله.
And that Muhammad is his worshipper and messenger.
وإقام الصلاة.
And to establish the prayer.
إيتاء الزكاة.
And to pay the zakat.
صوم رمضان.
To fast the month of Ramadan.
حج بيت الله الحرام لمن استطاع سبيلا.
And to make the pilgrimage to Allah's sacred house for those who have the ability to do so.
المرتبة الثانية الإيمان.
The second level is Iman.
أركان الإيمان ستة.
The pillars of Iman are six.
أن تؤمن بالله.
To believe in Allah.
وملائكته
and his angels
وكتبه
and his books
ورسله
and his messengers
واليوم الآخر
and the final day
وتؤمن بالقضاء والقدر
and to believe in that which has been decreed.
المرتبة الثالثة الإحسان ركن واحد والله أعلم.
And the third pillar is إحسان and it only has one pillar.